and that's what you're good enough. I run a little song for ya, it go like boom, 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 boom.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Ariana, and as you guys may have read by the title, I am heading to an appointment to get to, so I decided to plan to vlog what goes on, just so you guys can see a little more insight about, you know, what like my life is like with me and stuff. So yeah, we are about to head out, and then once we get there, I'll vlog some more. But yeah, we're heading there. The appointment is at 1, so we still have a little bit of time, and once I'm there, I'll see you guys again. Okay, you guys, so I had an appointment prior to this one, which is dermatology. I'm looking at the viewfinder, I'm stupid. Yeah, and it's all the way across the hospital. So now, I'm literally so tired because y'all know I can't really walk that much, and now I have to walk all the way across. And if I lose this appointment, I'm screwed because I need it ASAP. I need to be seen ASAP. Oh my god, you guys, look how red I'm turning. Oh, absolutely not. Anyways, when I get there, I'll show y'all everything and everything that's gonna happen. Oh my god, I'm turning like a tomato, you guys. Oh no, I'm turning this off right now. And that's dermatology, right? There. Okay, you guys, so this is a questionnaire I have to fill out. And my condition is never there because it's so rare that it doesn't even make it on the forms. But anyways, yeah, we in the room. This is the view that we have. I'm about to get on the bed, but you know. Anyways, bye guys. Okay, you guys, so I'm now in the bed. I made it inside. I look so red because I was rushing and I was across the hospital and I keep looking at the viewfinder. Yeah, I was in the other side of the hospital for another appointment, and then I had to come here, and I don't walk fast. I really can't walk that much. So now my feet hurt and I'm sweating and I'm hot. So I'm at a dermatology appointment. I come here like every few months, but right now some wounds are really bad and they're not healing, so they want to take a look on those and see what's going on. And yeah, most likely we're gonna unwrap my feet, but I'm not gonna be showing that because that's a little too graphic for YouTube and everything. But yeah, I just wanted to like vlog here and show you guys like what, you know, what I do and everything. I checked in and I checked my blood pressure, then my height, and they gave me the forms that I have to fill out, the questionnaires, and then now I'm waiting for the doctors to come in and tell me that I need to like unwrap, which I'm not looking forward to that because I'm already in a lot of pain. And just touching the wounds and stuff is very, very like sensitive and hurts a lot. So yeah, so that's most likely what's gonna happen. So the doctor just came in and she asked me a lot of questions about my feet and my pain and what's been going on for like the past few months. So we're gonna unwrap both of my feet so they can take a look at it and see how my skin is looking and the wounds and how like clean or not clean they're looking. But yeah, so we're gonna do that. Like I said, I'm not showing that, but just letting y'all know that's gonna happen. I'm about to take meds because I'm already dreading the pain. But yeah, so once that happens, I'll get back on here and show y'all what I can and let y'all know how it goes. Yeah, so I've never shown y'all, but this is how my feet look. They're both wrapped. This one is more severe, more open, so it has more bandages. But yeah, we are about to unwrap both of these so they can take a look. But yeah, I'll let y'all know how it goes. Pray for me, you guys. Just kidding. But yeah, I'll let y'all know. Hey guys, oh my god, I literally look a mess. Well, as you guys can see, I took off my sweatshirt. We're currently doing bandages. This is a little setup that we have over there. Y'all can see. Yeah, we took off the bandages on my feet. I'm in really, really, really bad pain. I got some really bad blisters this morning in my arms. I'm gonna show y'all, which they had to take a look. So this right there didn't really focus, but those are how my blisters usually look. Yeah, yesterday my arms were looking pretty like how they usually look, the normal. Oh my god, do they want to focus? But today, let me focus it on. Focus. Okay, there. Yeah, so you guys can see that's not usually how my arms look. But yeah, they got really blistered overnight. I don't know how. I just woke up like that. But yeah, my pain is through the roof. I took a dose already of meds, but I may have to take another one. And the other thing also is that, so the doctors were here and they were checking my skin and the wounds, and the air that comes to the wounds, it burns extremely bad, because think of it as a cut, but much bigger and deeper and raw and open. So that's how my wounds are. So it's extremely painful. Luckily, they said that everything looks fine. I think I've mentioned it before, but the older that I get, I'm at risk of skin cancer. So they're always checking to, you know, prevent anything from occurring, or, you know, anything that may look like it's not EV normal. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish doing this and then I'll get back on here. Okay guys, so we're finishing bandages. Once we're done, we're gonna head home. I think we've done, it's taken us like an hour or so to do the bez el mes. But yeah, so once we've cleaned and everything, we're gonna head back out. You guys, there's like so little space in this room. Like the computer's right there and then the bed is like over here and there's like zero space. But yeah. So anyways, let me turn the camera towards me so y'all can see me. Damn, my hair is a whole ass mess. Let's please disregard that. Pretend that's not real. So yeah, I think we've been here for about 30-40 minutes in bandages, like putting back everything. So how we do them. My pain is getting better. I hope it stays like that. Usually after like doing bandages, they stay really sore because like of the air getting to them and like having to touch the areas and stuff. So hopefully it stays like that. We're gonna clean here and get myself settled in, and then once we are done, we're gonna head back out and see what else we do. You guys, I'm gonna show y'all the little, well, it's not little, but the fish tank that they have here. Okay, I'm gonna zoom out because it's too close. Okay, then. And look at the little fishes, you guys. Okay, the water, tell me if I'm tripping, but like the water looks hella dirty. Like, absolutely not. But yeah, you guys, that's a little, well, that's a little, but y'all get my point. Wait, there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. Anything could happen. You guys, this used to be my old high school. Well, not my old high school, but the high school I went to. Ugly times, I would never go back. Yesterday, we are heading to In-N-Out. Oh wow, this fucking ass bus covers it. Look at this beautiful place, it's In-N-Out. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? In-N-Out. My friends, we got my food. Let's see. The bomb, my friends. And if y'all have never seen their fries, this is what they look like. Y'all can see right there. They're bomb.